What do you think we're going to find?
No idea. But that looks like a gravity well.
Translating. Connection lost. Meridian engine not found.
This can't be it. Come on, guys! We're so close! There must be a way. Anyone have ideas?
Maybe... no. Or the... couldn't be. Ugh, I got nothing.
One moment, Pathfinder. I have found something. Translating. Final administrator log. The opposition's weapon may cause widespread damage. All our weapons, our ships, will not be able to protect us. Protect my goal. We need to disengage Meridian from Command Core, which will remain here to draw fire. Meridian contains all the work of the Jardin. Nothing else matters. I will send it far. We can return one day. Continue the process of renewal. End of log.
So, this isn't Meridian. Huh. The Archon was wrong. That's funny. I mean, it's horrible. But it's funny the asshole had no idea. We'll be able to bring it back, right?
We gotta move, now!
Get ready. We're getting out of here. Sam, find me another exit, away from the cat!
There is no other exit, Pathfinder. However, the Remnant City is not without defenses, and this is its central command.
Remnant defenses, of course.
Use them against the Ket. Sam, now!
Thank you.
And don't forget the rest of those tests! You're somewhere. Everyone accounted for.
We saw everything from orbit. It was incredible. The entire city lit up. The scans went wild.
And Ryder? The Ket are retreating. Whatever you did, it worked.
They got the ass-kicking they needed. And delivered by us.
Given your command over the Remnant's defenses, Pathfinder, I predict the Ket will not attempt to recapture the city.
Any progress on Meridian? Have you got it working yet?
This isn't Meridian, or at least not all of it. Hard to explain. We'll brief you later. So Meridian's gone, but shouldn't this thing know the nav point of where it went?
Contact with the Scourge will have altered Meridian's original path. It would take countless years to determine its current location.
If it takes years, then it takes years. People are relying on me.
But we don't have years. We have to find another way.
Sam, can you see anything else in here? Any kind of data that could be a clue?
Nothing immediately obvious, Pathfinder, but I will continue my investigations.
Well, if the Scourge is messing things up, maybe that's where we should look.
What are you thinking, kid?
I don't know yet. We'll have to think about it.
You heard, Callow. The Ket are running from us.
That just means we need to push forward before they can recover. We have to find Meridian. The real one. Sam, collect all the data you can. Radio the Tempest for extraction. This is going to take work. And it's going to take all of us.
Pathfinder, you seem well.
Just get to the point. We both know what you're going to say.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. We know you defied us. You went for Meridian in direct violation of initiative orders, even though our reasons were quite clear. Yet, you were correct, Ryder. We should have trusted your instincts. You have proven time and again that you deserve the title of Pathfinder. I have never been so glad to be wrong.
I appreciate your encouragement and your candor.
I am told there are still obstacles to reaching Meridian. The initiative stands ready to provide whatever support you need.